2012 Formula Drift season got off to a roaring start April 6th on the streets of Long Beach in California. The opening round saw 60 entries with over 19 rookies. You didn't have to look hard to see Wilwood's presence, with the majority of the competitors running Wilwood disc brakes. In fact, all three on the podium were running Wilwood disc brake components. Here's a look at Friday's qualifying action.